हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू द एमएस वर्ड क्लासेस। इन दिस क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस हाउ टू ऐड न्यू रो और वी कैन से न्यू रो इन द एग्जिस्टिंग टेबल, राइट? एग्जिस्टिंग टेबल, ओके। सो दिस कॉन्सेप्ट वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस इन दिस क्लास। In previous class, we discussed create a table in MS Word, what are the steps we need to follow, okay, what are the points we need to remember, okay. So these things we discussed in previous class. So now, how to add a new row in the existing table. So as we discussed in previous class, a table is a structure of vertical columns and horizontal rows with a cell at every intersection. Our table can contain as many as 6 columns, but the number of rows is unlimited. Okay, 6 column and number is unlimited. Okay, so now how to add the rows in MS Word document we will discuss. So if you want to add a new row in the existing table, there are some steps we need to follow. Step one, click a row where you want to add an additional row and then click the layout tab. Okay, so this is the first step. What is the first step here? Click a row where you want to add additional row and then click the layout tab. Okay, so second step, this is the first step. Second step, step number 2. Now use the rows and column group. Okay, now use the row and column group of buttons. Group of buttons to add any row below or above the selected row. Okay, if you click insert. Okay, this is second step. If you click the insert below. Suppose if you click the insert below button, it will add a row. Add a row just below the selected row. Okay, selected row. So these are two things, the two steps we need to follow. First one, click the row. So for example, already we have a table like this, okay, or this is what, how to create a table. Okay, first I want to create 2 rows 2 column. Insert, create. Here also you can create the table insert. Just you have to give the how many numbers you want, how many rows you want. Okay, for example, 2 rows 2 column, then okay, it creates 2 rows 2 columns. So now I want to insert one more row above of this table, one more row above this level. So first click here. So that is what this tells. The click the row where you want to add additional row, then click the layout tab. So now I want to insert the table row, the above. Okay, so layout, the first one is layout. The where it is layout, then click the layout tab. Okay. Wait a minute. Insert. Okay. So select layout. Okay. Select layout. Then after that, according to second step, now use the rows and column group. See, this is a rows and column group. You see already. This is rows and column group. Here there are two buttons. One is insert above. One is insert below. Okay. Insert above. And insert below. Okay, so after that, column groups or buttons, add any row below or above the selected row. If you click the insert below button, if you click the insert below button, okay, that will add to the below of the selected row. If you click the above, that will add the above of the this row. So this is insert above, this is insert below. So first I want to click insert above. See, now automatically add the row which is selected. This is selected row. Okay, I want to insert above of this row. So that is, this is insert above. See, now again you need to create right like this. Okay, so this is what the insert above. Now I want to create, for example, I want to enter like this ABC. Okay, x, y, z, right? So now I want to insert below of this row. I want to insert below of this row. Just click insert below. So that automatically creates the insert below. Okay, so this is what the how to create a table. Now in that, if you want to add the data, how to add the data? Just click the cell. So this is cell. Okay, so this is cell 1, cell 2. This is cell 1. Cell 1, we can say cell 2, right? This is cell 3. Sorry, this is cell 3. This is cell 4, right? Okay, so this is cells. And intersected, every cell at intersected. See, there is no space between two cells, all are intersected. Okay, so that is called as intersection. The vertical column, okay, these are the vertical columns, these are the horizontal rows. At every cell, okay, the all cells are intersection, okay, like this. So this is called as how to add a rows. Now after that, how to add a columns. See, for example, there are two columns. Okay, assume there are two columns in your table. There are maybe 10 rows, 20 rows. Okay, now I want to add a rows after last row. Sorry, after last column, I want to add a new column. How to add a new column? Again, same process. Here there are two buttons, insert left, insert right. If you click insert right, that will add the a column at the right side. Okay, so if you select like this, if you want to add the left side, see, it will add the left side, right? So this is what how to select rows and column, and how to add the new rows. Okay, and how to add the new column, and how to add the rows above. Okay, this button will help. If you want to add rows below, this will insert below button is help. After that, if you want to add the columns, new columns, right? If you want to add the new columns at the right side, insert right button will help. Okay, if you want to add the left column, okay, which is selected column, I want to add the left column like this for this cell. So you have to just insert left. Okay, So this is what, how to add new column and new row. These two things are clear. Okay, I hope this is clear to you. Okay, so in next class we are going to discuss how to delete a row. Okay, how to delete a row and how to delete a columns. Right, in next class we are going to discuss these two things. Okay, delete a row and delete a column. Okay, I hope this is clear to you. Thank you. Okay, so these are the steps we need to follow, right? Okay, so now we covered these two things. Next class we are going to discuss delete a row, delete a column. Okay, thank you.